Dark and Deep invites you to experience a first-person cosmic horror adventure centered around puzzles and exploration. A conspiracy podcast draws you into a vividly illustrated world filled with intrigue and terror, where you can discover hidden secrets and horrors through mystical frames bestowed upon you by a peculiar observer. You take on the role of Samuel Judge, navigating a perilous and dimly lit environment where survival is key. And you're not the only one lurking in the darkness. Sinister creatures are eager to snuff out your light. Join me if you dare, as I unravel the mysteries of this illustrated world, showcasing stunning artwork that brings the darkest depths of imagination to life. Whether you're a fan of horror, fantasy, or the unexplained, this exploration promises to ignite your curiosity and spark your imagination. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more thrilling content that dives deep into the shadows of creativity. Let me know in the comments what aspects of this dark world fascinated you the most.
Dear listener, I've been doing this for a long time. I've seen a lot of darkness. Each investigation brings a new challenge. To be completely honest, this one terrifies me. Who would want to live in fear of their neighbor, in suspicion of their friends, looking over their shoulder in the office, wondering? Truth is more important than our fears. But what is that truth? Dear listener, it reveals itself more every day. Here is what we know so far. But we live in a country of countless, nameless, faceless facilities. Do you really know what goes on in the bellies of these steel and concrete beasts? Even here in beautiful Virginia, perhaps especially here, in the shadow of the military-industrial complex. Someone had to get their hands dirty. I guess I just thought it might as well be me. I just kept thinking about the cost. Not so much the money. Sure, to secretly build something like this machine must be astronomically expensive, paid for by you, the taxpayer. But what about the human cost? A device like this doesn't get built without people getting hurt. Who among us is so naive to think they have not killed for it? Innocent blood has been shed, ground up in the gears of this depraved machine. It's demonic what they do. What they want, to twist a person's mind into a state of horrified unreality, to shatter your grasp on truth, to steal your happy, healthy thoughts from you and replace them with sorrow and sickness. Dear listener, the forces of evil must be stopped. Drag them kicking and screaming into the light. They won't come quietly. But exposing them is worth any cost. So as you drive down your street, think, how much do you really know about your neighbors? Can you come home after a long day of work and just close your eyes and sleep? Or do you lie awake, wondering what they do in the shadows? What would you be willing to do to exorcise the demons next door? I'll show you what I've done next time on Dark and Deep. Brought to you by a trusty VPN. Your online privacy should be a priority. For the low price of $9 a year, you can keep the surveillance state at bay and watch Korean Netflix whenever you want. I'd like to start this episode with a personal message to a particularly dear listener. I haven't been able to reach you the last few days. Maybe you don't want to talk to me. I understand that. Things haven't exactly gone as planned. Maybe you're in a dark place. In a fog. Maybe you've been swallowed up by the beasts that dwell in the shadows. Maybe I'm next. Confession is good for the soul. I want to get a few things off my chest. It's me, Truth Seeker. The voice of your favorite podcast, but also your only friend. I'm truly sorry that I wasn't honest with you. I know you're a fan of the show, but telling you my true identity felt like it would open us both up to too much risk. Using you to obtain the documents was wrong, I know. But the truth is worth any sins we must commit. I really thought after it was over, you would be proud to know you had been part of something so exciting, so important. But it wasn't supposed to happen like this. I'm sorry it's taken such a grim turn. I know you must be scared. I know I am. Maybe one day the darkness closes around us. Maybe the thick, creeping fog steals the breath from our lungs. A stranger in the shadows sends us both to the great beyond. But this day has not yet turned to night. We must press on. Dear listener, after years and years of truth-seeking, questioning everything, exposing what they do in the shadows, it finally happened. They noticed. I guess I would be flattered if it wasn't so terrifying. But it won't be that easy to stop. The truth has been buried for far too long, slithering and sneaking underground. It's time to reveal it to the world, Damn the consequences. I'm going off the grid. I'm going dark. The sun has yet to fully set on this story. We may not have much daylight left, so let's get this show on the road. Listener, after all the watching, all the waiting, all the dead ends, dead air, and death threats, finally, they emerge from the shadows.